Welcome back to TenorShare, everyone. Transferring Android WhatsApp data to iPhone has been a headache for many people. Even though we have the Move to iOS feature that can transfer WhatsApp data. But this feature requires your iPhone to be in the activation process, which means if your iPhone is already activated, you need to factory reset it back to the activation process, and all your iPhone data will be erased. This is really not convenient. Not everyone is transferring their Android WhatsApp data to a brand new iPhone, right? Like me, I have an iPhone and an Android phone, but I used to use Android WhatsApp as my first choice. But now, I want to transfer it to my iPhone. But my iPhone has a lot of data, so clearly, I don't want to erase my data. So, I have been thinking, it is possible that I can restore the backup after the WhatsApp data transfer is completed. Then I went to Apple support, wish I could get an answer here. Apple support tells me, if I restore iPhone backup after the WhatsApp data transfer is completed, the WhatsApp data will be overwritten. We can only restore iPhone backup or transfer Android data. There is no middle choice. So he gives me an article that can partially solve this problem. This article basically tells us to upload our data to iCloud first, so that we can reset our iPhone and use the Move to iOS feature. And he recommended I use a third-party tool to transfer WhatsApp data to my iPhone without resetting it. Well, looks like all we can do is save our data to iCloud or use a third-party tool. Still, if you want to try to upload data to iCloud, here's how. Go to your iPhone settings, Apple ID and iCloud. Here toggle on the apps you have data on. Wait for it uploaded to iCloud, then you can factory reset your iPhone and use the Move to iOS feature. But there are some data you can't upload to iCloud, like music and app. Then you can factory reset your iPhone and use the Move to iOS feature. If you don't want to do this, next I will show you two ways to transfer your Android WhatsApp to your iPhone without reset, without data loss. It's paid software, but I guarantee it's 100% worth it. You can see how it works and decide whether to buy or not. Method 1, transfer Android WhatsApp to iPhone without reset with iCareFone transfer. This is a professional WhatsApp data transfer tool for iPhone to Android or Android to iPhone. I already put the link in the description. Once installed, iCareFone transfer. Connect your iPhone and Android to your PC or Mac and open iCareFone transfer. Here choose WhatsApp. You need to make sure the transfer direction is right, Android to iPhone. If not, just reverse it. Then click on the transfer button. Allow USB debugging on your Android if asked for. Go to your Android settings, about phone, software information. Tap build number 7 times. And go back to settings. And enter developer option page. Turn the USB debugging on here. Back to iCareFone transfer and proceed. Now follow the guide to create a 64-digit encryption backup on your Android. Go to your WhatsApp settings chat. Chat backup. And turn on end-to-end encrypted backup option. Choose the 64-digit option. Generate your 64-digit key. Now take a screenshot or take a photo of this code. Continue, create, and then WhatsApp will start to back up your chat data. Now go back to iCareFone transfer and proceed. Type in your 64-digit code on iCareFone transfer and click verify. Choose what kind of data you want to transfer. Choose all and click continue. Now log in to WhatsApp on your iPhone. And turn off Find My Then the transfer will begin. Only need 1 second if you don't have much data. Okay, the transfer is done. Let's check it out. See, all my Android WhatsApp data are transferred to my iPhone perfectly. Text, voice message, sticker, emoji, photos, everything is transferred perfectly. It's very easy and basically will not occur any error during the transfer process. Most importantly, this doesn't need to factory reset your iPhone. If you don't have a computer around, iCareFone Transfer also has the app version. All you need to do is download the iCareFone Transfer on your Android phone. Prepare a USB-C to USB-C cable and connect both phones together with it and open iCareFone Transfer on Android. Choose iCareFone Transfer for USB device when prompted. Tap the Transfer WhatsApp data option. Choose Android to iOS and authorize folder permissions. Allow iCareFone to access files in media. Choose the backup you want and tap 64-digit key encryption. Tap the Identify image option, choose your encryption key photo and start the analysis. Choose the data you want, recommend choosing all and tap Next. Turn off your iPhone, find my if it is on. Go to your Apple ID, find my, turn it off. Once off, proceed with the option and log in your WhatsApp account on your iPhone. Log in WhatsApp account on your iPhone, then proceed with the process. Data transfer will be done within a few minutes. It will take a while if you have a lot of data. When the transfer is completed, your iPhone will restart. Okay, let's check it out. You can see my all chats are here. Messages, GIFs, voice messages, photos. Everything has been transferred to my iPhone perfectly. So convenient, go try it. Okay, this is how to transfer your Android WhatsApp to your iPhone without resetting it. Even though this software needs to pay, still recommend you guys give it a try, because so far Apple doesn't have a way to transfer without resetting. This can save you a lot of trouble. It's totally worth it. Subscribe if you think this is helpful. I will see you guys next time.